Hello everyone, welcome back to Outriders. This is part 54 of my Technomancer run. And this video, we're going to be mopping up all of the side missions. So the first one to be doing is in this area. Not even going to try and pronounce that word, because I just butchered it to shit last episode, so not even going to try. Anyway, let's get to it.
What's this? Interesting.
So this Zahidi, episode could be a lot longer than the previous carvings. One.
Incredible.
Not really much.
Well, perhaps.
Yeah.
Right, so I fast travel for him. Shepherds of Enoch. Let me guess, big fight. Are you a marksman? Oh, come on, dude. You gonna pop out or not? Oh shit! How can you shoot me through that? Nice. Thank you. Fine, I'll just come over to you. Well, this was a sudden dramatic music change. Oh, we're not done yet. Why do people always message me when I'm busy? This music is fucked. It's almost as if it restarts. Yeah, you don't need to stay for that long. Dude's dead.
Zahidi, there's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
I wonder if your powers could influence it in some way.
Music's still playing. It shouldn't be. The fight's done. Right, this is a three-part. Do you know what I'm gonna do?
He doesn't seem anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full.
There we go. That's sorted. Right, this is a three-part mission as well. I've got to do three of those artifacts, cubes, whatever they are. kind of weird now without the music. Really? I can't shoot a simple vase to pieces. Alright. It's too weird now without the music. Here they come. Oh look, we have a warlord. Not a very efficient one. Sec, I'm gonna turn my phone off in a minute. How many bullets do you take? Alright.
Zahidi, I found another artifact.
Okay. Sorry about that, I was just having a look at my phone. Someone seems very, very interested in getting hold of me. So what's this? Creature time? No.
Sahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place. This is totally not creepy.
Yeah. I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that.
Oh, goddammit. I freaking love bone shrapnel. Nice throw. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? All right. Nice. I guess another fight. Oh, it's this fight. Okay. Ow. I hate this fight. Why are the elites so buffed up? I don't understand it. Unbelievable! Fine, if you're gonna be a bitch, I'm gonna play like a bitch. Fuck you. Elites, man, they are far too strong. It really does make you believe that the damage mitigation bug fix was not fixed. Because I'm still getting one shot by broodmothers.
Just found another carving, Tahiti.
Describe it to me.
That's enough for me. Time to get back to trying.
Right, I've decided I'm going to call it there. Because that mission took nearly half an hour. And I don't think you guys want to see a 3 to 4 hour long video. So we'll see how far I get in the next episode. Why does it stop me from fucking walking? There's an invisible wall here. Fucking stupid, broken-ass piece of shit game. Right, I'm done. I'm calling it there. I'll see you in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, drop a sub, and I'll see you in the next episode. Catch you all later. Goodbye.